Staying with sports news, and Danielle Kang earned her second career tour victory at the Buick Shanghai LPGA Tour on Sunday. She shot a 3-under-69 to win the LPGA Shanghai tournament by 2 strokes. She started the final round 1 stroke off the lead, but finished with a total of 13-under-275. It's her second LPGA Tour victory of her career. Her first win came back in 2017. This tournament is the second of 5 in the LPGA's annual Asian Swing, played in South Korea, Japan, China and Taiwan.